Good job, guys. Good job.
Kill the flame chaser.
I feel like I'm part of the team now.
Yeah, I'm still doing damage.
Oh. It would help if I was on the right bar.
I'm dead.
Well, we heard it. But, Jaeger is kind of new. That's why I fight too. You take a loss. And he's in better.
79 crit is kicking ass.
Yeah, it does. That's a
good
bit though.
It was
a lot of power.
Ah, dude, I still got 38 up in damage.
How the hell am I like whipping your ass in blues then?
Because I suck at dueling and I have no sustain. That's my problem, bro. I'm saying like I could probably kill you. Like if you sustain.
It's blank.
I only had like a 50 crit life and a fucking like 2,000 weapon damage.
Yeah. Ryan, or do we die?
Just put on any heavy armor.
I don't see a body on the ground.
I think he sees.
Yeah. He was here.
Oh my god.
I'm sorry.
Oh, there's Kalis. What's up, bro?
Yeah, I'm dead.
I got you. Oh, no, that's Will.
That's
right there
somehow.
I saw him, man. My shit was lagging as fuck.
What's up, Kalis?
I'm on top
of
this.
Guys,
let me get Woofer, and I'm right on it.
I just went down.
Ah, oh, shit, I'm getting hit like a mother. Alright, Kalis. You got Kalis? I can't even find you, bro. He's like under the map for me, that's why I came.
Yeah, I think he's under the map for me.
Hey, thanks for the gear, Kalis. Appreciate that, man. This shit is OP, dude, and these daggers look fucking wicked. I don't know what style that is, but they're fucking nasty looking. Oh, yeah.
No, I forgot what they were.
They're hella OP looking.
What the fuck? I'm fucking sucking tonight.
I'm
usually much better than this guy's, I'm sorry.
You sound like you're hella tired, bro.
Yeah, this sounds like that.
I picked Sacred up.
Is it?
Okay. Man, I love this.
I wish I could knock this shit to the ground.
Damn, unused cheese. You're fucking getting like nerfed, like nuked, and I couldn't do nothing about it.
Yeah, it happens. It's all good.
I was like, holy shit, I'm spinning, but he's still going down.
Why are people dropping so quick?
He one-shotted me, so I get for standing in front of him.
Oh, what the hell? Yeah, I just got one-shotted too, with full health. Dude, I got hit for... I got hit for 101 damage, dog. It's called Rakusa's Whirlwind. What the fuck?
I'm down in front, yeah, okay.
took my health bar like 10 times, bro.
Hey guys, DPS, please get the rezzes. Every time I stop the rez, I feel like someone dies.
Yeah, I'm running around trying to work on that.
Got some shards.
Can't find that other fucking guy. I don't know where.
Yeah, I got you. Shards, I don't know who asked or where you're at, but it's in my back.
Guys, please do not take shards right now.
I think shards at you, I'll do it again. Right there.
I'm saying. I had these shards now.
Holy
oh my
fuck!
Fuck!
I
nearly
pushed
out of
these.
Dude, that shit is 100,000. That shit is 100,000.
Holy fuck! Oh my god.
The whirlwind hits for 100,000. Literally 100,000. I am gonna keep it up.
So am I.
Put those reses,
guys. Alright, Wolf, you're up.
Oh!
Immediately. Charge right next to the boss. Up, oh,
oh
man.
Man. I just got it again, bro.
I hate this guy pretty good.
Where is everybody?
We're good.
Thank you.
Ah, oh, dude, that shit
come
hurts.
Back from this.
I died with the...
Fuck,
get the poo wizard the heals.
I'm fine.
Poo wizard!
We couldn't have done this if that fucking... other fucking healer... came.
Fuck.
Fuck him, it's a world win.
Thanks,
dude.
This is a wipe.
It's not let me get poo.
Dude.
Am I underground? You want me to log out and log back in?
Yeah, you're underground, that would explain it.
Dude, well, when has... for 101 fucking K.
Yeah, poo, we log. We can't really
okay.
Continue.
I played this, we took this thing up here on the hill, and everybody stayed up on the hill, and those whirlwinds couldn't get them.
Is that what, Vortigus, or whatever the fuck it is? If he doesn't come back, then I can try to heal, but my brother's here.
Fortress is a DPS.
Whoever's the,
can't tell, he'll fucking throw 101 damage.
I'm logging right now. Oh fuck. Shards in a second. I'm up. Shards in the boss for the tank on the first one, and then I got some in the back behind us.
I'm right here next to the tank, hitting relentless vigor, hopefully helping him out.
Yeah, Yeah, we're doing good. That was just a
It sucked that you guys couldn't get me. I didn't realize I was underground.
Yeah, that didn't help.
Should I go to the boss for the tank? Let the tank get it first.
And then I'll get another one. I'm leaving him for him.
Okay.
I'm gonna have a horn in about 20 seconds. Alright, Raiders pops.
Mm-hmm. Oh shit, Pooh are down, got one shot.
Yes.
Where's Pooh Wizard?
Thanks, Sam Wizard.
Pooh Wizard's there against the wall in the back.
Shit. Somebody get careless, I can't revive him.
I got him.
To dodge out as soon as he does that shit.
If that shit hits you, you're dead.
Yeah.
Like, if it hits for 101, bro, you're fucking dead.
Yeah, just...
Yeah. Look, dude, it hits for 101k. Like, who the fuck has 101k?
Fucking no one?
Yeah. Burn him.
Alright. Anybody know a DPS?
Who'd we lose?
I kicked the DC guy.
Easier had a destruction.
Get me in foul with Aether or Aether stuff in general, don't want to let me know.
Who said that?
Pooh Wizard.
Come here, Pooh.
Is that Mem saying that?
No, it's Universal.
I see you. Saw, dude.
You should be in another DPS.
Yeah.
Well, let me put it out. My guilds.
I got one.
Submit. There we go.
Oh. There you go, bro. It has a shitty fucking crate, but...
Yeah, it is what it is for now. I just want to try it out, you know?
Yeah.
I don't know whether I like it. The trait is relevant for that, you know? It'll optimize it, but I'll know whether I like it or not. Whether, either way. So if I'm on the right side, I go on the right, correct?
Yeah.
Do we have a healer on both sides, so?
The right side does not need a tank, it just needs a heavy. So a lot of the stand go to the right side. Tank is gonna stay on the left with the healer.
Do we have a healer on both sides?
I'm a healer, whatever you want, my help. Another one.
Cheese.
Unused cheese. Alright.
Unused.
It doesn't really matter. Just,
cheese, you go right, I'll go left.
Alright.
Alright.
Alright, I'm going to, when the ads come, I'm gonna pull a dude over here. And leave him alive, and as soon as the door opens, kill him.
Left side, where you see Careless, do not kill his ass. That he has behind that pillar there.
Yeah, we had the one that...
Dude, that was like three people.
Yeah, it was. And like, and he said it like, Careless said it like 12 times. I was like, for fuck's sake.
This is awesome PvE.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, dude, I feel like that's more what my build for, because I hit hard on PvE, not PvP.
Well, you're not going to hit Sacred very hard because he uses Impen.
Don't kill this guy. I haven't seen his voice chat.
It was Ally98 or whatever. That dude needs to join voice chat.
Obvious. There's like a random dude just
behind the pillar.
No.
Yeah, what are you doing? What's that guy doing?
That's Tyler. Alright, whatever. Let's just do it normal.
We got this.
It's that man keeps doing it. like I'm about to fucking message him and be like, stop fucking killing it.
If you guys stack up, I can hit you with my combat prayer all at once, which you all buffed up.
I'm a big kid now. I get yellow numbers. Yay!
Nothing.
Alright, door's open.
Alright, go in, guys.
Oil.
It's stuck. Oh, there we go. Don't we leave a goggle alive too, Caleb, or no? My dot does work.
Found a heavy sack over here. Right here behind this base.
Yeah, this place in here for heavy sacks.
Where's the heavy sack at?
It's behind us. Go back down the stairs and just take a left. It's behind the barrels, right to the left of the pathway we're on now.
Hey, what's up, person on? I just came in, I just joined in, so I don't know what side you guys want me on.
I think we're good on our side.
Well, you can't get it on the right side.
We're sending them. Left to the
go on the right, go on the right.
You can go on the right, because this left side, we're kicking ass.
You can't come on the left side. Door's closed.
The retro glitch doesn't work anymore. No, it that it's the just running straight through.
Got it. Hold on, no more DPS on the left side. I'm just gonna, when he does that ground pound, I'll vigor through it. You don't have to drive that.
That was turned to stone and couldn't even put my vigor on when he did one shot at me.
Let's just make all this more complicated.
Oh, dude, I just got froze or something.
Back on.
Yeah.
I
doubt it.
You guys should stack up and I'll hit you with combat prayer real quick. Get you guys some more damage boost.
I'm hungry. except some fucking jackhole that brings me to your ass. Yeah, it just makes it.
The wizard's got heals for days, yeah. So we're good.
We know how long it goes, so we're gonna go the way it was planned.
Yeah.
Bro, like, half of the reason that it doesn't go well is because fucking nobody's in voice chat. Like, half the people in voice chat.
No, it's just...
Oh,
there we
go.
And it just makes it harder.
That's what she said.
Hey Jaeger, for the combat player, you don't want to spam that one because they get a berserk for like 8 seconds. So you kind of want to use it every 8 seconds.
The blessing of restoration. Or?
It's the one that you're slamming down your staff and shooting that red thing on the ground. That one increases it hits his damage for like a couple seconds. So you want to cast it.
I'm worth it to do healing and.
Oh, I got you. Okay. Okay, that actually is perfect.
Yeah, that's that's the rest of the staff.
It's not a bad idea. You know, they're both good. Especially since there's two of us. You do the one that has more healing. Mine, what it does is increase damage done for a couple seconds, you know, making them stronger, you know what I mean?
Okay, hold on. Everybody knows how to do this.
Yeah, guys on the right side, just remember to kill to block those, blah, 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 blah. So,
but he spits up everybody in the corner. So look at the corner that like we're there right now. That's kind of like similar where they're gonna be at when they split up. So one person picks the corner. Only one person per guy. You have to destroy them all. So it runs to another guy.
Okay. Can somebody explain that without cutting out?
You can't hear me now. Is it better now?
No, I can hear you. Just keep saying it keeps cutting out.
Are you ready?
Hold on.
Yeah, we got somebody that's like breathing into the mic or something.
Yeah, it sounded horrible. I said they were sorry.
Oh, dude, seriously.
Oh, fuck that.
Wow. You gotta keep this kid, dude. Fuck.
What the fuck does that shit?
Can you hear me now without cutting in?
Yes.
Or is it cutting in? I hear you fine, but I'm not on the right side, so it doesn't matter what I think.
Okay. I was just trying to stand, but then... There's nothing left. I'll say it again.
Jaeger, do you use healing springs?
Yeah, I'm not sure what it's called, but I'm more...
Healing springs is the ring. There's a flame shaper over here, guys.
Saber.
Healing Springs is the one that gives you magicka back whenever you hit
heal with it. Yeah, it's the ring. Yeah, the targeted ring here.
Yeah,
that one's the best one. I just know he said you're like a newer healer, so if I can share any advice, I'll definitely use it.
Can we get on this flame saber?
Just make sure in between heals, you're heavy attacking with your resto staff, so you're constantly getting magicka back the whole time.
Yeah, it's called moving. Or you can cancel with blocker. If you cast a target move, like heal, you can cancel with block and then leave a lot of
pain. Well, you want to do a heavy attack with the resto to get the magicka back for a healer.
Oh fuck, this is the big guy, huh?
Yeah.
So basically, when he splits up, you don't want to hit the guy that the real guy. And how you know he's the real guy is that basically he will do regular damage, where the clones will do like exaggerated damage. So it'll be like 50,000, 80,000. So that's how you know you're getting the right guy. So everybody splits up and try to get those clones. The flames, you have to go and interrupt him.
They're all flame shooters, so you gotta block and interrupt them. You gotta block and interrupt them, or you're gonna...
Well, I mean, the one who has their own, just kill it fast enough. The one in the middle, yeah, interrupt. Oh, fuck. Just can't really kill him yet.
Don't worry about 10 seconds. Just stack on the boss, guys. Left stack on the boss. Hopefully, we kill the hounds.
Watch out for this man. Slip off and run an AOE. Is that all? Can use that shit down here.
Alright, one more
pop. Split up now. Yep. Splitting up. Here we have a corner. Oh.
Activate that SCI.
Somebody lower in 12. Right where, maybe.
Like,
no, I'm wearing light speaker and Lich King.
This is not World of Warcraft. This is not the Wrath of the Lich King.
Oh, dude, we're not playing Warcraft.
Dude, I'm in the wrong game, man.
What's the set
damn.
That it's called?
I never is it.
It's the shit, I fucking I'm only champion 175 and my magical recovery is at 3600 when it procs.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm higher, that'll be at like 4200 for sure, I bet.
Do not attack the dogs.
Do
not
attack
the
dogs. Oh, what the fuck?
Oh,
that's one shot.
The fucking game like totally stopped on my screen.
Well, fuck it, like me and you is the only ones on the boss.
We have to kill the dogs. Well, Dennis has to get aggro on the dogs.
Well, yeah, I'm just saying. Like, we're the only fucking DPS.
I'm just running around healing, guys. I'm healing with blood. I'm heavy attacking the boss.
Someone dropped on the wall? Oh, I need fucking stamina, fuck me.
Yeah, Healer, can you, Healer on my stack, can you throw a shard that way? On the box?
There you go. Sweet.
The shard's on you.
Sweet, thank you.
Remember, to interrupt the one he's, shooting you. All of them. Alright, split up.
Just remember left side or right side, you guys gotta interrupt the phone trigger when they have hands up in the air. When you see the staffs go up, you gotta interrupt.
Fuck my own fucking god, dude.
Oh, you're right, dude, I'm sorry. I caught half of that about the staffs going up.
Got this.
Shapers every trial I like that. You have to interrupt them, otherwise they'll just keep bashing it. But for that fight, it's an instant death. Keep on interrupting.
Yo, Wester, are we officially just two man this boss?
Wait. Nah, this is good.
Honestly,
for a second. Yeah, that's what that light is.
They just started.
Oh god. I'm spamming breath of life.
Those are two disruptions.
Got obsidian bracers of venom.